In Heartland, a group of kids got the chance to help renew the ecosystem. It's the annual prairie burn. With the help of the local fire department, University Lake School students and staff sent off a controlled burn on campus. This helps germinate seeds, eliminates invasive species, and returns nutrients back to the soil. This is the 13th year they have done this program.